This is a big race. Just listen to the noise. Round 11. The hells are alive.
Lorenzo's got superb drive down that straight. He's going to sweep through on the inside of Mark Marquez. Lorenzo leads.
Great start by Jorge Lorenzo.
Vinales is wide. That was a really, really big error by Vinales.
The fun and games will start.
Dovizioso with the grunt and the horsepower and acceleration capabilities of that Ducati just to sweep into second place. Dovizioso was out wide through turn 6 and 7 and Marquez pounces, no second invitation.
Here he comes, no.
Lorenzo just makes a mistake. They almost touch Marquez and Lorenzo.
What a race we are seeing here in the Red Bull ring.
Dovizioso goes from third to first. Andrea Dovizioso down the hill.
Leads away up the hill.
Zarco up the inside of Rossi at turn number 3. Pedrosa also might be trying to find a way through on Rossi.
There is Danny Pedrosa's up into 4th place.
Oh, Rossi's wide in the first corner.
Pedrosa, true James Bond style, took advantage.
So he's now up into 3rd place.
Wow, that is just unbelievable.
Marquez has made a mistake. Dovizioso leads the Grand Prix.
10 laps to go.
Dovizioso versus Marquez.
Marquez is going to get the hammer down.
Dovizioso as he blasted that Ducati.
Marquez 6 won't get on the inside.
How tight was that?
I thought he almost hit the back of the Ducati. Oh, and Dovizioso retails him.
Dovizioso stands firm. There's one corner away. Marquez tries to ride around the outside of Dovizioso. Has a lunge on the inside. Here we go. Marquez, they're almost done. Dovizioso's going to win here.